don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted. Big suplex. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at the hot.
He evades the attack. Molly, the scoop slam. Hard right hand. What are we going to see here? Uh-oh. Spiking DDT. That is a great reversal. Big back body drop.
He's one step ahead there.
Batten down the hatches.
The champ will stay champ.
How much
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
He must have had something big planned here.
Wow, what impact.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
He's going back to the well.
That was a stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Is it enough? A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, and still NXT champion, Grimm.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions.